size and the shape and the speed of your shuffle so that the rhythm is all even. So. So no problem there. So then when you do the one with the toe heel, being able to control that. So it doesn't go into that maxi forward kind of rhythm. It has that different kind of rhythm. So then just a general note for you to continue, you know, you are a good tap dancer, right? So you will continue to improve. So where you can, here's something I really want you to think about, what you do with your hands. Because your hands a lot of times are really loose and relaxed, which is great. But for you, your natural position when your hands are loose and relaxed is to go like this. From the stage, it's going to look like you're making a fist. Like you're going to jump off the stage and smack somebody. So then sometimes, you know, you have to, this is where showbiz comes into. You have to show the audience that you are loose and relaxed. And so you will have to extend your fingers so that it looks loose and relaxed. So then it might be that they're actually not as loose and relaxed as they were when they were doing this, but it looks more like it. And so you extend that line. Yeah, and so if you're doing a step like these, watch out that this doesn't happen. Because it also makes your arms look short. And we don't want that. You want your legs to look long, and you want your arms to look long. And so your legs are going to look long because they have choreography to do. That's going to happen automatically. What's not going to happen automatically is for your arms to look long. And in tap dancing, a lot of times not all the arms are choreographed. Sometimes you just have to do what's natural. And so you have to make sure what's natural also looks good. So extend your hands and your fingers so that you have a long line with your arms, regardless of what step you're doing. Unless the choreography says make a fist, then you have to do that. So, otherwise, it's a long line. Do you have any questions on anything?
No.
All right. So work on the shuffle pullback with the toe heel. So it doesn't have this kind of maxi board rhythm,
yeah.
But it even rhythm.